got some money for me, boy? I seen your name in our ledger.
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan.
Maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. We got lawmen in 3 different states after us. They chased us from the west, they chased us over the mountains.
We'll need an extra gun.
This place ain't no such thing as civilized.
You're the only one of these fools that I trust.
Where's our money?
Do you have my bag?
Always, Dutch.
Product not yet rated.
Samurai. You are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
Stuck in a war between my dreams and my reality. The demons in my sleep are no different from the demons in real life. I've been given a power I didn't ask for, and my only chance is to find out why. Some will try to help me, many will get in my way, but I will find the truth, one way or another.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Right away, Todd. Aren't you going to school today? I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again.
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
What are you looking at? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault your fucking mother took off. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant.
Come back here.
You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move.
Alice! Daddy's very mad.
It's all over now. Daddy isn't angry anymore. You know Daddy loves you.
This is all your fault!